Cocchi and Yulia Zagorychenko.
Current reigning world champions, and I'm sure we'll be challenging tonight from the United States of America. Joran, welcome.
Thank you very much, Martin.
And so, what do you think of the competition so far today, Joran?
I feel the competition has been on a very high level all day, in fact, actually. Since 9, I was here watching the competition from 11 o'clock. And also his partner also came from, I believe, in the 48 in the amateur when he first started with her and made it a huge improvement in their performance.
Massive improvement.
Massive improvement.
Of course, Riccardo and Yulia, there's a setting up a massive competition tonight between Riccardo, Yulia, and Michael and Joanna.
They are going to give it, I'm sure, 150%.
Absolutely.
Very well executed.
Riccardo and Yulia there. Cast, I suppose, mainly as the rhythm dancers.
In fact, the last 12 who have reached the semi-final, they all, in my opinion, are showing a very clear identity between the characters of the man and the lady, and the way that they portray that.
With his kicks there.
Melly have to stand in pose while he's doing the his bits.
Clap your hands,
wow, what a final is going to be, Yulia.